The freezing drizzle was going to stick around for shizzle, as they say. That's what they said.
I didn't think he was going to say it.
That's not the official weather terminology, but that's my interpretation.
Well, Trevor, the drizzle is going to stay for shizzle. No, but really. Thankfully, yeah, not here in El Paso, but we are tracking some in Culberson County. So we are looking at a winter weather advisory towards the far east as well as Husband County up until 5 a.m. for tomorrow. But here's where that freezing rain.